Shraddha Kapoor is multitasking. She is busy in promoting her upcoming film and in between also training for the next role. As Shraddha Kapoor gears up to bring the journey of the ace Indian shuttler Saina Nehwal to the big screen, the actor said it will be one of the most challenging projects of her career. "I feel her career is going to great guns, especially the way she has bounced back after her injury. It is tremendous and so inspiring. It is a huge responsibility on all of us to make sure that we do a thorough job of presenting her on a big screen. It is a daunting and challenging job," Shraddha said. But playing Saina is not only challenging part about the movie. Shraddha has to ace the game of badminton, which has become her recent favorite. "I fell in love with the game when I started playing it, but it is very challenging. On the days when I practice badminton, my days are completely different and I am a different person when I don't play. I usually start playing it from 6 a.m. in the morning every day for 2 hours or so." Shraddha recently caught up in Saina Nehwal at a residence in Hyderabad and shared updates on Instagram. Shraddha has also been training with the badminton champ's real-life coach Gopichand, but it is always eager for feedback from Saina herself.